Moses is an Israelite. He was raised as an Egyptian prince, but fled after murdering an Egyptian who was beating an Israelite. He meets God in the form of a burning bush. God sends Moses back to Pharaoh to demand the Israelites' freedom. Pharaoh resists, so God sends plagues to Egypt. Pharaoh relents after losing his own son, but sends his army after the Israelites leave. God parts the Red Sea so the Israelites can pass, but drowns Pharaoh's army. God gives the Ten Commandments, and the Israelites build a tabernacle, a movable temple for a newly nomadic people.